Okay, so we wandered around here. So if you go through here, see, that's the main area. Come back through here. Here's the escape tunnel. We can just fast travel out, but let's at least see where that is. Be nice to get another location. Okay, it doesn't take you outside. Real escape tunnel, boy. You guys have some style going here. You're taking this, things aren't going well, is my guess. Let's see, what's in here? There's stores? Abandoned bathrooms, creatures. Abandoned bathrooms creature should have opened it.
Countries. There we go.
The railroad's interesting in that, you know, they've got their whole story going there, but there's no one here so far except for Deacon that you find endearing, you know? Tinker Tom's a little scary. He's a little trying to inject me with battery acid.
Too much time on the terminal is not healthy.
Weapons, workbench, this and that, a radio, a security gate.
Terminal should open this.
It just opens on its own. The terminal should open it, but it's not locked. It's making me think maybe the railroad not as organized as one would hope. Just thinking. Maybe what we'll do is we'll get some water. We'll do a water run, buy a bunch of junk, because I'm going to have to build up the Mercer safe house, and although I probably have enough for, like, you know, 30 laser cannons. No, I don't have anything for laser cannons. I use those up, all my fiber optic stuff up in, what was it, the visitor center in Far Harbor.
Here and sit.
Oh, great. Their escape tunnel takes you out to, like, hostels? That sure as heck wasn't my synth buddy. Where the hell am I? By the Pikmin Gallery. Across from the Constitution.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
You know. That's another thing that would get likes, is do the whole,
The enemy has been spotted. I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that.
Okay, who's starting?
Oh, there you are.
It wasn't a clean miss on the first one. Must be up high.
Combat again. Dangerous. Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Well, we got the Pikmin Gallery on the thing, and that is a bad place. We're not gonna.
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Perhaps. Perhaps they're dead and naked. Alright, there's the Constitution. I can't fast travel because people are trying to kill me. We have to kind of walk our way away from here and.
Fire!
Excuse me. Regular raider, she should just completely annihilate.
We will review these logs for relevant data.
Safecracker synth flag, yeah, we have. Okay, are we far enough away from everyone that we can teleport? Fast travel to someplace safe. The Mechanist's Lair. That will be a good place to dump this stuff off real quick, and then teleport over to... Maybe we'll go over and do the Constitution thing. Well, it's kind of a long one. I'm not sure I have the time today to do that one. I'll dump stuff off. Maybe do a robot mission and then go back and see if we can do if they have a Mercer safe house thing for us. That would be good, you know. I really, really, really want to get the whole ballistic fiber deal going.
Identity confirmed.
And me. Transfer. Don't need that. Could probably leave the deliverer. I'm not really hanging on to that. It only does 26 damage. Leave it someplace safe, you know. It's getting to the point where I'm thinking of dropping off my, my two-shot laser gun. Oh, I needed that. What the heck was that? I hate when I do one too many. Recon Marine helmet. I always lose the Recon Marine helmet. So I'm sure we're gonna hang on to those just so we could take them up to her apartment up there in the north. Potato! Razor grain. Junk, store junk. Okay, let's do a quick experiment here. I'm just curious. Damn, power is down. 19, that's a weird number. But I'm just wondering, if I was to want to make defensives, 46 machine gun turrets, 14 laser turrets, 7 heavy laser turrets. Yeah, we definitely need some more stuff. 15 missile turrets. That's not going to be enough to really build up the Mercer safe house the way I'd like to do it.
Hey, Isabel.
I'm picking up a group of bots. Be careful.
Sure thing.
I'm sorry. I know this must be a real pain to deal with those robots.
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
I can't imagine how many more there must be out there.
I didn't see my actual face there.
Excuse me.
I need to buy stuff from you.
Be careful out there. With some of the modifications I added, the bots can be a little dangerous.
How are you holding up?
Not bad, not good. Coming to terms, I suppose.
Hey.
I hope you won't run into more on your way there. They pose a bigger threat in larger numbers.
Mind if we trade a few things?
Sure.
Okay, let's just buy all your stuff. I'm not even worrying about the water. I'm just gonna let you be rich for a little while. Because at this point, that really doesn't matter. 4 grand is not a big deal to me at this point. But.
Surely we can leave that behind.
Oh, sweetheart, you don't understand yet. Store all the junk. Now, I think I could probably just go back to the Railroad HQ, and if I could find Pam, I think that's the key to launching the Mercer Safe House dealio, but... they're right next to the Abernathy Farm! Well, let's go do that. This could be easier than I thought. If there's a group of rogue robots coming out in Abernathy, I might not get a chance to shoot at them. Hopefully we get some good mods. I haven't built a robot in a while. We'll need one to send to the Mercer safe house.
Pack you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
For a small fee. Yeah, I really should get rid of these rads at some point, but... yeah, they're far enough away that I'm going to have to blast them. I might be able to blast them at range. Let's go into crouch mode. Oh, first of all, yeah, let's put my hat on. Try the Overseer's Guardian here. Where the heck are these things? I mean, we're talking... I'm on top of it. Did that glitch out? Where are we on the map? They're behind me? Is that a custom destination? Custom destination. Oh, it's a wrong. Oh, I would delete that. Alright, where are the robots? Oh, dear. They're on the way. Bye! They're over by Vault 81. And Hangman's Alley. Let's go to Hangman's Alley, because she doesn't like Vault 81. Hangman's Alley's still a good place to go to. But the odds of me getting the drop on them from long distance are much lower, so we'll go back to the shotgun. Eventually. Someday. Maybe. Come along now. Oh, yeah, let's go shotgun mode. That'll work too. We have 7,000 cells. Certainly should be good enough. Where are these things? Sounds like them super mutants are fighting with the guards again. Usually right around here is where you run into the Children of Adam.
I am feeling that. I may have detected unusual behavior. This place is so violent.
That it? Completed Rogue Robot, there you go. And looks like, yep, they killed the settler. His hair is flapping in the wind. Hitler had a minigun? What the? I don't know if the robots did this. Yeah, some blocks, a lamp, a teddy bear, a truck. All good. Thought you'd keep a giddy up buttercup in a cooler, I don't know, but. So that's completed. Where's our closest spot that has... Oh, you know what? Let's go up here. Alright, Albert Brothers. Let's hit the Starlight. We're gonna hit the Starlight. We're gonna clean out these rads. That's an interesting kind of image. We'll clear out these rads and dump off the stuff. Maybe move all the junk up to the Red Rocket. Then we'll go back and see if we can find Pam. Why not? And someone will be shooting them soon. It's every time I come here. Flappity blam blam. Rocket 69, rocket bigger than 9. Mods, junk. See, this thing is just generating junk like crazy, so I'd like to keep it cleared out. Military ammo bags, those are going to get to be important at some point. Hopefully soon. I am the Junkinator, my ammo, my mods. A Soltron head, a Soltron left arm, and a Sentry right arm. Okay, good things. Let's see.
Huh?
Huh. Sleep for an hour. Now I'm healthy again.
Yes?
We walk the Commonwealth up to the Red Rocket. Look at a robot workstation. Wherever this Mercer safe house is going to be. It'd be funny if I've already claimed them all, because I've done so much, I know Taffington Boathouse is one option, and that's already a settlement. Store all the junk. A minigun. Pipe pistol. Blah, blah, blah. Padded blue jacket. Still carrying her shorts around. A carrot. A psycho. A tato. Now, let us try and go talk to PAM, the Predictive Analytical Machine. It does not look like this. Because if all I really have to do to get to the jackpot missions, and all I want to do after, I don't want to do any other railroad missions other than...
Tom needs you. He keeps bugging me about it.
Tinker Tom.
You really walked the Freedom Trail. By yourself.
No, I had a...
Confirmed. Agent Professor has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Okay. Secure Coastal Cottage. What the heck exploded?
Up top, you gotta be careful. Never know when you're being watched.
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safe House. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Is it really a fool's errand?
If you chain too many assumptions together, you rarely get what you bargain for. I doubt we'll find more than a body, The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive. But, since you're risking your neck, good luck.
Put your bills too. Okay. We got two things. I'll do a butcher bill too. Which one are we doing first? Well, the, you know, that's kind of a long-term thing. Let's go to data. Let's look at butcher bill too first. Where does that take us? Not a lot of happy things around here. We were just there, and that's cleared. So we'll go to the dead drop, go blast a bunch of people. Deal with the laser this time, just for the heck of it. I have to go back to running water and buying shotgun shells soon. I only have like 700 some. Okay, I'm actually 777. It's lucky! Again, how many is it? Like, every other screen we get the lightning on? Why is that? Because it's yellow. And it's pretty. It's pretty and yellow, and it has wires, and red and blue, and goes zappity-poo, and... Okay. Dead cow. Now... behind me. I'm already showing a lot of hostiles. Ah, feral ghouls. Have fun with that. Little burning egg.
Have you found something interesting?
Bottle caps and baby rattles. An aluminium can. Right. This is a happy town. That was a pretty good snapfire shot there. Okay,
who's there?
It's me.
What the hell was that?
That sounds like a.
Please don't be friends again.
Well, we have to check this out. We got a locked door here for no reason. Let's open it and maybe shoot somebody.
Yes.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Looks like a gas canister. File cap. Just stuff. Just a little cache of stuff. Someone's got a railroad gun.
Yo.
We are fighting? Why not a civilized discussion instead? What the? Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
I don't see where this stuff's coming from. Do you? Let's do the Blackbird report here. But her smacky
spotted. Badly injured. Way too many hostiles for the runner to engage. Request assistance from HQ.
He's probably dead and turned into a synth, you know that. Oh, Rust Devil. Yeah, we're due for that. Like the Rust Devils to come in along and mess with you. All right. So now we're supposed to kill a bunch of people.
Who?
How far we have to go? Wow. He's outside Robco. Yeah, I should be able to go to the... It's actually a bigger pain in the buns to leave the Mechanist's lair by going through all the tunnels and just showing up outside the Robco service center and walking around. And again, I'd have to say that Team Fortress 2 has already answered the question, would it be fun to walk around and shoot people with a portable naval cannon? Yes, yes it would. Especially if you double dunk them. Okay. We're 83 off here. Water. I'm Aqua Boy. Where are we going? East Boston, baby. I'm guessing it's this building here. Yipper. Okay. East Boston Preparatory School. Laser, but the afterburn's probably better for what we're doing here. Especially since I shouldn't really come into anything that radically difficult. The officer's garden's good. Don't get me wrong, it's probably a better weapon.
Huh? Huh? Hearing shit.
I hear someone. Combat positions. Huh? Who? Make your enemies have been dispatched. We may not be alone. We are being shot at. Enemy unknown. Looking for the shooter. I believe a sniper has found us. That is the right word, yes?
He got both beams. You know what, though? The one interesting thing here, and I hate to risk the, As far as shooting around corners. If they've got cover, then you can get them with the explosive damage, you know? Blood contract. We gotta fight back. We gotta fight back. Good luck with that. Yeah.
Gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Oh, you know, that's a good point. That's actually some good stuff. You have the good stuff.
There is something nearby. I bet the enemy has been spotted.
Come on, tough guy. Come on.
I did. I came on.
The term is Yahoo?
Oh, yellow flight. I wonder when those matter. Do dig me some combat armor.
Yeah, you hear me?
Yeah, looks like a mannequin. What's in here? I see keys. Recruit, fish face. Beat him till his face swelled up and he couldn't eat. Let him heal and beat him again. After a couple of rounds of this, he got skinny quick. When we pulled him out for the last round, he told us he'd do anything if we just stopped. We made him sign the blood contract and put him neatly on the initiation group. Okay, he flinched from the use, that's not even tooth removal. Trying to keep his eyes and hands, so he signed the blood contract. Hey, beggar! It's that complete with us to kill him! Didn't understand what we used to do, all the other gangs did. Selkie!
Is this worth anything? This world of Rothbond is very confusing.
Okay, so which way we gotta go here? You're blocking me.
Just getting warmed up over here!
I don't know, should I go with more precision? Oh, that's
the tissue sample is in order.
Blackbird. A note from Blackbird. Oh, it wasn't even. I figured he'd be a synth, and we'd have to somehow prove he's a synth. What's the note from Blackbird? Gust overrun, two coursers, unknown number of old models. I'm the only survivor. They came straight at us. New our location. Package fate is unknown. If I don't make it out, make them pay. Blackbird.
Shit.
Well, we can make them pay.
No sign of them now.
You also get the hell out. Drugs. Shit.
Nice.
Cryo mines.
The Commonwealth is a very filthy place. For shame.
Hooray!
So dirty. Whoever owns this place should be ashamed.
Here,
hey.
You need something, yes? Are you giving me a present?
Lots. Actually, let's go to my, usually the heavy stuff is the apparel. Baseball uniform, all this stuff, the dog armor. Hold on to your summer shorts. Okay, she's loaded up. Take more junk. How do we get out of here? Did I fall too far? Uh-huh. Anybody else down here that I can blast to crap? Just for killing everybody?
Returning?
There's some nuclear material in that, probably. Yeah. Typewriter. Yeah, I saw the exit. Gosh. I'm just...
Not.
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Perhaps they're not. What
the fuck was that?
That was me shooting myself in the leg over a bug. And some tin cans.
Huh? You're a chair.
What the?
You're lucky you missed.
Nah, it's nothing.
Stop.
This is bullshit! Come out and fight!
You come out and fight.
Nothing.
This is getting annoying.
I know you're here.
I know you're here. I can't seem to find you, and it's just not worth the effort. You probably have crap on you.
Hiding?
Let's let them stay paranoid. Well, we might as well do Mercer Safe House. Roll straight through that. Then we go back to HQ, report everything, get all the XP. Then jackpot missions. They want three jackpot missions? Then I don't really have to deal with them anymore. Now, we're switching. Switching mode. That's pretty far up there. But it's near the Nakano residence, so we should stop and say hello, but we're on a mission. It would be up over the rocks, wouldn't it? Let's find a path up. This wasn't the right path up, but if we're lucky. Oh, boogers. Man, these cliffs are annoying. And something's trying to kill us. I can tell just from the music. Okay, this is a perfect time to use the Overseer's Guardian. I'm not hitting him. He might be out of range. Oh, he's kept hitting him a little bit. Okay, now we're on path. Try and keep the high ground as we where the hell is this thing? Now let's follow the road a little bit here. It's definitely not that. To go down and up again. What the hell is a robot of some nature. It's a big robot. Impressive. Most impressive. That thing had launchers on it. It was a full-up sentry bot. Two fusion core annihilator.
Should the coroner be doing that instead?
It's a robot. Well, you're a robot. I get you. Okay, well, that must be the house. Let's switch to shotgun. Into explosive advanced combat shotgun, which still needs a name, and everyone calls them boomstick because, you know, Evil Dead and all that. But the boomstick's a double barrel Remington. This is not.
You're mine now, Ricky.
They're being eaten by stuff. You're mine now, Rookie. Is that what he said? Is that all there is? That was it? Okay. Not much. This is a crappy location. I could build a I could do whatever you want here. How big is the area to build with? Yeah, I definitely scrapped some of the stuff out as we can see what we have to work with here. Scrap the coat rack. Scrap the truck. The branch. We could do a good bit of building here. This is an ugly location. This is the best you came up with, Pam? Seriously? Alright, I think this lends itself to one of my Escher builds, where you just build a few stairways up and then go from there. Maybe we'll get really silly. This time we'll do wood stairways up to like concrete blocks or something like that. I don't know. We'll come back to this. Well, I'll catch up with you when I've done some building. Actually, what we're gonna do is now we're gonna go to the nearest other location I have and set up a supply line because I got nothing to build with. That note, oh, this is a perfect end scene. Curie smoking a cigarette in that French way that she has. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.